It was near the Christmas season, and a thousand different toys were displayed upon the counters of the stores. You could hear the shouts and laughter of the happy girls and boys, and the Christmas lights were flashing o'er and o'er. But suddenly a whistle blew a loud and shrilling blast. An officer came running down the way, for a man had been caught stealing. It was just a china doll. As they tore it from his hand, I heard him say,
"It was for my little baby. How I long to bring her joy. She's been writing notes to Santa, begging for a little toy. Oh, I'd rather go to prison than a load of shame and scorn, than to see her stocking empty when she wakes on Christmas morn."
"Isn't that a likely story?" said the officer aloud, as he turned to drag the broken man away. But there came a wealthy stranger from among the surging crowd, and he said, "Let's hear what more he has to say." And when he heard the story of a man without a job, his little daughter sick at home in bed, why, he said, "I'll pay the damage, and I'll see that you get work, for my heart was touched with pity when you said."